But I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died to keep that right.